It's been years of waiting for the family of Sean Pearce, who died while riding his bicycle 7 years ago. Today, the man who police say was responsible in connection with his death pled guilty here in this Indiana County courthouse, bringing peace and closure to the victim's family.
And my brother would be...
He'd be proud,
and he's at peace right now. He couldn't be at peace until we were.
An emotional day for the sisters of this man, Sean Pearce, who was killed in July 2005 while riding his bicycle along Route 119 near Blairsville. Today, the man police charged in connection with his death pled guilty after a very long legal battle.
Our 6 years, 9 months, and 19 days that we've fought to get to here.
27-year-old Greg Wisneski had no comment as he left the courtroom after pleading guilty to causing an accident that involved death. He was initially charged in 2005 after police say he hit Pearce with his car and didn't stop. A judge later dismissed the charges. Then last year, the Supreme Court overruled that decision and charged Wisneski.
And today, he stood up in open court and said, yes, I did it. And he admitted to the facts as we stated them. And I think that's very important to the family moving forward, is knowing that.
We were getting discouraged, but the DAs just kept pushing through to support us and be there for us through everything.
Pierce's sister grateful to the DA and that they won't have to sit through a trial. And although it's been a long wait, they're at peace for the first time in almost a decade.
I'm at peace.
Relieved.
I've not been at peace in... almost 7 years.
And Wisneski will be back in this courthouse in July to be sentenced, just 2 days shy of the 7-year anniversary of the accident. He faces a maximum of 5 years in jail. In Indiana County, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.